I, what it means to me is I've dedicated about 30 years of my life to the mission and the cause, and I think it's extremely worthwhile. We've come a long way over those years, as you can see, that with the new construction of the new building and where we are with that, it'll be a whole new day. But the underlying premise of the why and the mission is going to stay the same. The why's been in Pensacola for over 100 years, and they do good stuff. They help children and families be better, and so, as I've said before, whenever you can make a day and a child better, what higher calling is there than that? So, why does a good job, and I'm proud to be associated with it.